Earlier today, Uncle Brian's son was excitedly introducing to him Stepit Seniors, a new game app that he had discovered. Recalling how his doctors and family members repeatedly urged him to start light exercises to speed up his recovery process after suffering a knee injury a while back, Uncle Brian decides to give Stepit Seniors a try. After downloading the app, Uncle Brian selects his preferred language of choice. He signs up for an account and fills in his personal particulars. He then customizes the mobility preferences according to his current physical status, choosing to only use his upper body for the game. Subsequently, a tutorial was shown, going through a preview of the game. Eager to start dancing, Brian decided to go with the quick play option, which selected a random dance, Woman by Doja Cat. Wanting to first get a feel of the game difficulty, Brian started the dance at an easy difficulty level. He positioned his body within the gaming frame and danced to Woman by Doja Cat to perfection. At the end of his dance, Brian finished with 97 notes, giving him 97 points. Curious about the rewards available, he went to check the rewards page, where he fell in love with a frying pan that requires 5,000 points to redeem. This motivated Brian to incorporate Stepit Seniors into his daily routine, as he is determined to stay active and work towards redeeming the frying pan.